My mama passed away recently. Her biggest dream was to see me sing at the Bluebird.
Hello, my name is Ken Hardy. I'm the production designer of Nashville, and we're here in the world-famous Bluebird Café.
I finally kept my pride and held a cab.
This is not the real Bluebird, but you would have no way of knowing that.
A lot of times you walk in and you're like, God, they did a lot of my work for me. You know, all you have to do is look at it and you're there.
We're talking mainstream country radio. This could be huge.
We actually have the exact bartender frequently back there portraying our bartender.
One of the details we recreated from the real Bluebird is their wonderful Wall of Fame. There's lots of great photographs of people that have visited or performed, from Townes Van Zandt, Trisha Yearwood, James Cromwell. It's a great collection of photographs of the history of the Bluebird, and we recreated each one of these from the original at the cafe.
So you're walking into the actual Bluebird and you're going, this is really weird. I feel like I should see cameras and they should be calling action.
You could go into the set with your eyes closed or blindfolded, have the blindfold taken off and think you were here.
I mean, the Bluebird represents the genesis of a song, and for many artists, it represents the genesis of their career.
Charles Esten, who plays Deacon, will come down and sit at the bar and then get up on stage. Sam Palladio played for about the first week that he came to town. He came and played on our Sunday night and has since then played on our In the Round shows.
Hey, Mark.
It's not a fancy place, but there are some incredible life-changing moments that happen in the Bluebird.
Another a little unusual detail is this beautiful mirror above my head, and it exists in the real Bluebird, and its purpose is so when you're waiting in line at the restroom, you can still watch the great performance going on stage. This is one of the great little details we've replicated from the real Bluebird. This was given to Mary Sue Kern, who was a waitress there for about 25 years, and this is her shoes and her tray that were given to her retirement party, and this is the kind of detail we tried to capture from the real Bluebird that's here on our set.
That authenticity that everybody else brings to their job, it sort of brings us to a place where hopefully we can be as true as we can be.